और आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन हेल्थ हैप्पी सो लेट्स बिगिन विद आवर द बेस्ट एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज क्लासेस एंड टुडेस आवर टॉपिक इज फ्रॉम टेस्टिंग टू डाइजेस्टिंग सो वी विल लर्न अबाउट दिस काइंड ऑफ सब टॉपिक्स विच विल हेल्प अस टू अंडरस्टैंड आवर चैप्टर मोर प्रॉपर्ली लेट्स बिगिन डिफरेंट इज We all know that different food tastes in different way. Okay? Now let's continue. Close your eyes and tell. Whenever we are eating food, right? There are some three kinds of food in front of you, right? And if you will close your eyes and eat each one of the food, you will feel like that these all foods are tasting in different way. As it also has different tastes. That's why they are tasting a different view. Now, chew it or chew it well. What's the difference? Chew means if we are eating food, we should chew our food properly. Which means we should chew our food properly, which will help our body, to digest that food in a more proper way. Right? If we will chew the food, the digestion will be in a proper way and our body will be able to take out all the nutrition and iron from that food. So we should always chew our food properly. Now let's discuss about straight from the heart. If we are eating food, okay, if we eat food, then whenever we chew our food and just came into the stomach, the food changes into nutrients, right? A small intestine and large intestines take out all the nutrition from the food and proceed these in nutrition towards our heart, okay? Now let's discuss about good food, good health. If we will eat good kind of food, it will lead to good health, right? That's why we should always eat healthy green vegetables, pulses, and cereals, which will help us to stay healthy for long. Now let's discuss about proper food. Every child's right. So we all know that in India today itself, there are some people who live under poverty line, right? And so then they can't afford proper food by themselves, right? So it is difficult for them to eat food properly, right? So eating proper food is the right of each and every child. So that's it for this video. We'll meet in the next video.